Three trades the Chicago Bulls need to make this NBA season. The Chicago Bulls went full rebuild mode when they traded Jimmy Butler during the NBA draft 2 years ago. The Chicago Bulls received the number 7 pick that came to be Lauri Markkanen, Chris Dunn, and Zach LaVine. The Minnesota Timberwolves looked like they won this trade by a landslide, until Lauri Markkanen shocked everyone and averaged 15 points and 8 rebounds a game last year in his rookie year. Zach LaVine is now putting up 20 to 30 points a night and looking like a true number one scoring option this year. And Chris Dunn has also turned into an amazing defensive point guard. The Chicago Bulls are currently 6-20 and are struggling to start off the NBA season due to injuries, and Lauri Markkanen, who recently came back, Bobby Portis, Chris Dunn, and Denzel Valentine. And thankfully, it looks like Bobby Portis and Chris Dunn might play next game or sometime soon. The Chicago Bulls are still in rebuild mode and are still a few pieces away from making the playoffs and contending for a championship again. So here are three trade ideas the Chicago Bulls should look into. Trade number one, trading Robin Lopez. The Bulls should trade Robin Lopez to a contending team that needs a solid big man. Try and get a mid-round, first-round pick for him. Maybe trade him to the Lakers or some playoff team that needs an upgrade at the center position. Trade number two, trading Justin Holiday. The Bulls should try and trade Justin Holiday to a contender that needs a 3-and-D type of guy. Also try and get a mid-round first pick for him, or maybe a young talent in return. Trade number three, the Bold trade. Trying to trade for Markelle Fultz. I saw somewhere that said the Bulls should trade Antonio Blakeney and a second round pick for Markelle Fultz. I'd even give them another young player and possibly a first for Fultz. Fultz's trade value is at an all-time low. He also just got diagnosed with something that affects the nerves between his neck and shoulder, causing him to shoot goofy and not be able to shoot, period, pretty much. If I was the rebuilding Chicago Bulls, I'd definitely take a chance on Fultz. I was down to take a chance on Fultz before everyone found out that there was something wrong with him and he could fully recover and learn how to shoot again. Fultz was the number one pick for a reason. Once he gets his confidence and shooting form down, he could be a scary point guard in this league. And the Sixers want no part of him. I've heard he also wants out of Philly, so he's at an all-time low and the Bulls should definitely try and get him. Comment below what trades the Chicago Bulls should make this season and if they should take a chance on Markelle Fultz. Have a good one.